That's the same weight as 2 gallons of milk.